Oh, and the red solar hawk that was on that tree branch is now gone. But there is still the other one, the female. But I can only film one raptor at a time, unfortunately. I'm lucky enough to be filming on both of my cameras right now. So strangely enough, the male's gone. Where did he go? Yeah, I see another kite. Yeah, that was the kite that was over there, but now came over to this side of the road. Oh, there we go. Oh, footage is gone. Okay, the kite just flew off. Okay, so now we're only filming the female now. Okay. So in the hopes this comes back, probably not. Okay, so since the kite is gone, I decide to film the red-shouldered hawk instead. That's on this tree here with my other camera. Okay. So there she is, right there. So I know that has to be the female. I know that is. Adjust this a little bit. There we go. Now it's more centered. Okay, so while I'm filming her, let me go check to see if the fish is still there. I'm sure it still is. I know. What? Yeah, I see it's a kite. You think the kite's looking at that fish? Yeah, there was a kite flying. Not sure where the kite landed or if it kept flying.
That red shoulder hawk is looking straight this way.
Still not going for the fish. That's okay. Huh? Right. This is like a Muscovy duck, like very close to me. You're not a raptor. Go on. You're not a bird of prey. Unless you're a bird of prey, I don't care about ya. Yeah, you're not a hawk. You're not an eagle. Go on. No hawk. You don't get no food unless you're a hawk. Go on. Keep walking.